my father was in the military when I was a child, and so I was kind of used to traveling. And I've been in Puerto Rico the past 11 years. We had a hurricane in 2017, Hurricane Maria, and decimated the island. I didn't have a place to train after that, so that's when I started coming back to Texas regularly for training camps. So it's a huge sacrifice for me to leave my home in Puerto Rico, because I'm also a student over there. I'm working on my PhD. So it's a huge sacrifice. You make a lot of sacrifices in the sport. So when you get your hand raised, it just makes everything all worth it. I'm Angela, and you're watching the Dominion Muay Thai Fighting Championship.
That's a really good fight.
It will be blood.
I like it. From Pete, dude.
Yeah, Pete's a fucking banger, man.
I've repped him a few times.
Yeah, every time we come up, somebody tries to fucking shit on us. Every time they try to fucking shit on you, take that shit, throw it right back in your fucking face. Ayo, DJ, light him up.
DJ Seca, tengo hambre, tengo que comer. Esta gente ni sabe qué hacer. La vida es así, te da golpes, te levantas y lo haces otra vez. La gente me conoce como Irving, como DJ, como Azteca, lo que quieran, pero no me rindo de esta vida. Tengo sangre azteca, soy un wario.
And I could be like fucking haters.
Toda esa gente que no cree en mí, váyanse a la verga, pero sigan pensando en mí. No me olviden, los voy a visitar en sus sueños y les voy a recordar que yo fui el mero mero DJ Azteca, el que lo hizo aquí, mi compa Ocho, let them know.
Yeah, I call my Ocho, call me the White Sicario, that's no for the KO in Mexico, I don't play those, show them DJ.
Hasta que me entere y me vaya de esta vida, van a quedar contentos.
Don't you call me bro,
en la boca. Hasta que me entienden y me vaya de esta vida, van a quedar contentos. Cállense la boca, ustedes ni me tocan. Fuck them haters.
Oh, I'm off the map, hit the detonator. See you later. Fuck you haters, fuck you haters. Every time I come up, I'm with the gun. Go on up, showing up, going to the cage, you know UFC. Broke, gave me necessities, I need to succeed. They took everything, put me in the streets, feel the pain to bleed. Now I see so clearly, gotta chop the snakes every time they come near me. Put them on, put them on.
Lisa, ¿estás dispuesto a perder esa vida? Ya dije lo que dije, van a ver. Tengo mi destino por delante, eso es. Fuck y'all, si no me creen.
So after, like, fuck them haters, I got something.
At the end of the day, I'm just a fighter just like you, and I'm here working for you.